Nesbitt, class of 2021 guard. Just won the Bradley Beal Elite Scrimmage Championship. Speak a little bit about your performance.
Usually good.
You've had a very, very productive summer during the pandemic.
Yes, sir.
Speak a little bit about how you've been trying to improve your game and what are you trying to improve?
Just really trying to improve my body, you know, my explosiveness, getting up, and just really stay sticking and shooting, you know. That's what I really do, so that makes sure I keep my form right and just keep my moves right.
You recently came out with a new top 10. Speak a little bit about that.
It was really a top 11 because of Memphis. Hey!